I started running for boxing. I boxed from being 8 till being 16. I became really image conscious from boxing. It's a lot of young men looking at other men, which is a lot of what my work is about. Even though my artwork is a lot about mental health and speaking about how you feel, I am very much conditioned by, you know, a lot of the men in my family to not speak about how I felt, and running helped me to have that conversation with myself, I guess.
I know I've recovered in a lot of ways in terms of my eating disorder, but in terms of exercise, I haven't delved back into that. Any kind of thing that starts off as a good coping mechanism can turn quite sour really quickly. Yeah, there's people in everyone's life that give you that light in dark situations, and that's kind of what I've always wanted to do. I think it's about balance, and it's about also knowing your limits. Living this healthy life is still getting mash up on the weekend.
Let me kick some of this funky shit to these niggas, man. Big novelists are coming through the front. I never been a mark and I don't stunt.
Straight B-O-double-S, no chump. It's many man that's bunch. I'm a flamboyant skater. I'm not into all the tricks and stuff. I'm about making simple stuff look smooth. I'm no sucker, I'm a 20-year run. I was knocking niggas out in year one. Straight G. It definitely does help my stamina. It helps the strength of my legs, because even when you're static on skates, you got to balance. I find that when I'm running, jogging and skating, more musical ideas come to me.
It was a Saturday, I'd been DJing the night before. Halfway through, I'm really feeling unwell. So I put on my stories, anyone around, like, to cover the rest of my set.
Yes, yes, London.
I don't remember a lot of that morning, but I remember this so clearly. I was in this bed that it was pitch black, the curtain was drawn, and I could just feel something happening. Then I could hit, like, the monitor beeping, and I was just like, oh, shit. 2 days later, I had the open heart surgery. Before my heart surgery, I was just like your average 20-something DJ, I guess. I do feel like a completely different person.
I was worried yesterday about running. I recorded something where I was like talking about how I was worried about using sport for weight loss, and I didn't want it to get into that.
You can't refrain from doing something forever because you're scared of like relapsing.
Because I think there is a real freedom in running and exercise, and it's just about finding that and finding out what works for you as an individual.
It's not only mind over body, but I still believe that your mind is like has to be the fuel to the engine, like how you think first. And this has kind of been the perfect opportunity to like focus on myself and focus on my body. And I've been releasing a lot of music recently, so it makes things a bit more turbulent in terms of schedule.
I think week by week, I'm getting more and more confident. My running's getting longer, I feel stronger, I feel fitter, but then I kind of have these weeks where I crash and then life gets in the way.
Absolutely.
I know that once I'm out that door, I've done half the battle, I can run for as long as I really want to, but it's that first bit for me. It feels like I've started from scratch again. I'm confident to a degree, but the lads were saying at the run club last night, nothing prepares you for what it's like past that 18th, 19th mile.
I guess basically the short answer is I can't do the marathon anymore because of unfortunate health circumstances. I'm not as well as I thought I was initially. Annoyingly I can't compete.
Thank you.
I can't do another one.